Did you recognize anybody in that photo?
Yes, that was me in the picture.
Is there anything I can get you, Rose?
No, thank you. But have you met my granddaughter? She takes care of me.
No, I haven't. It's nice to meet you. I'm Captain Daniels.
My name is Rod Dog.
Oh!
That's interesting. Are you sure okay, Rose?
Actually, now that I think about it, I'd like to see my picture.
Is this it?
Yes, that was me. I was hot!
Yeah, you were. Ooh. Alright, Rose. We're gonna show you some stuff we found on the boat the other day and see if you can recognize any of it.
Okay, I'm ready.
First of all, we have this weird hair thing.
Yeah, that was my friend Karen's. She was an alcoholic.
Next, we found this boot.
Oh, that was old Jack's. Oh, I miss Jack. Well, I'm glad he died, not me.
And why did you take this?
For killing nosy people who asked about it.
So, Rose, tell us about all your times on the boat.
Well, it all started... Paint me like one of your French girls, Jack.
Okay, Rose. Done. Sure, Rose.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Close your eyes, Rose.
Okay.
Now put your arms up.
I don't want to.
Trust me, Rose. Now open your eyes.
Jack, I'm flying.
Rose, we gotta go.
What?
The boat is sinking. We have to go.
I don't think so.
Rose, the boat is sinking. We have to go.
He's just napping.
He's dead. We gotta go, okay? We gotta go. We gotta go here. You're really heavy.
It's just me. I'll fix you up quick.
Give me one thing, Rose.
What is it, Jack?
Never let go.
What do you mean?
Even if I die, Rose, never let go of me.
I don't think I'm gonna
do that.
Rose, if I die, pull my body up and just hold me.
If you die, I'm letting go.
Oh. Well, this is awkward. I guess I should die now.
No, Jack. Hey, he's kind of cute.
Hey, babe.
Welcome to upcoming events, Friday, October 11, 2013. Now here's Miss Cindy.
In the library.
Hi, I'm Riley Aver and I'm here with Miss Cindy. So Miss Cindy, what's your favorite library book?
Okay, y'all know me, and as an avid reader, I have hundreds of favorites. So I quickly picked this one. Love this book. Dairy Queen. The author is Katherine Gilbert Murdoch. What I really love about this book is the main character plays football, and it's a girl. And I just think that's real cool. Y'all know what I do for a living. Yes, I do love cheering and girly stuff and cute clothes, but I really have a passion for football. In this book, this girl speaks to me because she faces a lot of grown-up issues. She goes through a lot of grown-up situations, and she does it with finesse. She is actually approached by the football coach of a neighboring town to give lessons on how to be a good football player to a guy that she ends up falling in love with. It's just a lot of fun. It's a quick read. It's what I refer to as mind candy, which means it's easy. You really get nothing out of it but a good, fun read. And it's just real informative, real cute. She works on a dairy farm, which her parents own, hence the name Dairy Queen. And that's my favorite book right now.
Thank you, Miss Cindy.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Now here's Dude Perfect
with Jack, TJ, Free J, and Darvish.
Oh,
Whoa, those are some perfect dudes.
Now here's the college picks of the week.
With Harlan the sports guy and Pigskin Bob.
Hi, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Tristan. These are your top 10 matchups for this weekend's college football games.
Number 10, Pittsburgh versus Virginia Tech.
I believe Virginia Tech's gonna win this one.
Me too.
Number 9, California versus UCLA.
I think UCLA will win.
I think California will.
Number 8, Texas A&M versus Mississippi.
I think A&M's got this one too.
Johnny Football.
Number 7, Stanford versus Utah.
Stanford.
Yeah, me too.
Number 8.
Six. Can't read your right.
Number 6, Alabama versus Kentucky. Roll Tide.
Bama. Number 5, Michigan versus
Penn State.
Is that Pennsylvania?
No, it's Penn State.
Number 5, Michigan versus Penn State.
Michigan.
Penn State.
Number 4, Northwestern versus Wisconsin. Northwestern.
Wisconsin. Number 3, Baylor versus Kansas State.
Baylor.
Baylor.
Number 2, Oregon versus Washington.
Oregon.
Oregon. Not even supposed to say it at the same time.
Number 1, the top college football matchup this weekend is LSU versus Florida.
I think LSU will win 49-14.
Yeah, me too.
Apparently next we have the pepper challenge. Thanks, Gage.
This is what would you eat, habanero pepper challenge. This is TJ, this is Jake. Whoever eats the pepper, doesn't drink the milk, or eat the bread, wins.
Hey, Mark. Set. Go.
Say with Mr. Marsh.
Okay.
I thought that was implied.
You like Transformers?
Oh, I absolutely love Transformers. My car is actually Transformers. Name's Blitz.
Mm. What is your favorite color?
Green.
When did you graduate college and who was your favorite college roommate?
I graduated college in both 2011 and my grad school in 2013. I went to ETBU. My favorite roommate was he was a music major, and he watched movies all the time, and he's kind of a hermit crab, so he was always in his room, but we'd always have fun together and play basketball and stuff.
If you could be any element, what element would you be?
I'd be francium, the most reactive.
So what is the sun bear called?
Let me demonstrate it for you. It comes deep from within, okay? You ready?
Ready.
Deep. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Just kidding. Here's some social media fails.
Are you taking selfies?
No, I'm Snapchatting. Gosh.
Okay. Selfie Sunday?
No, I'm Snapchatting. God!
Snapchat.
I need a service, and I finally got some. Oh, thank God.
You're gonna get class.
What? What are you laughing at?
Yeah.
Just watch. Hey, Bullock, do you pee your pants?
What?
Do you pee your pants?
Yeah, sometimes.
When I put my hair like this, I like to pretend I'm eating a grin and I'm playing in Magic Land.
Bobby.
And I'm Bobby.
Good night, Armed Forces.